He's still fighting fish up there.
I'm gonna go join Phil in the unending fish hole.
The unending fish hole? Yeah, he's got another one on too. They spend more time baiting up these guys than they do. Yeah, they spend more time baiting up than they do catching fish. Mikey's tired of baiting up, so he's going back to using artificials. Yeah. About an 18 incher. I think you guys are getting worn out now more than the fish are. Jimmy's fatting into again. Cast after cast after cast up there. He's way up there. Another one, huh?
Yeah.
You guys just can't keep them off your lines.
No. I threw it out there and the thing just grabbed.
Oh gosh, it's just, I hear reels screaming all around me. It fills into one now. One fish after another. What do you got?
I can't tell.
Heavy, whatever it is. Anything's heavy on this rod.
Now we know Jimmy's got a dolly.
Yeah. This is piled up in here, one after another. You again?
Hey, man. Oh. Well, that one's sure running. Huh? He's got that log.
Yeah, it's just a stick fish. Blend in a lot better. Oh, she's down there halfway the plant.
Yeah.
Making a run. Strong fish. Nice one, Jimmy.
Hey, it's a pretty good size one you've got there. Catch that one, Jimmy. Get him.
Runs out there, bites ears, and takes
them. This is a bonanza.
You know, it's a shame. This goes on for about 3 months.
Fun.
Yeah, we start catching fish up here early August.
3 pounds of average, you know?
Yeah.
That's probably an average fish there. That's a nice fish.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a big female.
Yeah.
Probably one of this year's spawners too.
Oh, beauty. Is that 3 pounds?
Yeah, at least.
Sure got white shoulders on.
Yeah, they're a thick, heavy fish.
Yeah, they're not healthy fish. I mean, they look healthy, you know. Line all over the place.
Yeah, I'd say that another one close to 4 pounds.
Yeah.
2 big males on.
Looks like it. Hold that one up there. Jim?
It is a banana. There.
Hold that one up. That's a pretty one. Yeah.
Yeah, that works.
And of course, Mikey's got one on too here.
Let me get the other one next to it.
Yeah.
Here comes his buddy.
Oh.
Oh, there goes his buddy.
Got a hook attached.
Yeah, well, we got the one in. Don't fall in the salmon holes. That's a real wild one. More Dolly Partons? Ah, that's another one of them nice colored males.
Nice big colored male. Got every bit of a tenth of a second to just nail this
thing. Yeah, another one hitting the beach. Yeah, that's a nice fat one.
Boy, this must be a good spot. Phil's got one.
Yeah.
Very funny.
That's a nice big fish, whatever it is. They're not very far out. They're just on along the edge of the shallows.
Big hand. Big hand.
But you got those big hands. Is it like right there in the light rock before it gets green and gray?
There you go. Huh? Well, Phil went to bait up. Look who steps in his place and first cast. There's some big ones in here. Wilder than the son of a gun. Real wild fish in here.
Big. Big dolly. Mm-hmm. Got some weight.
Yep,
you can have fun with that one.
You gonna get this fish in?
Maybe.
That's put him on the bank.
There he goes, heading for the bank. Lead him to shore. You can lead him to shore, but you can't get him to the bank. Got him. Tough to get them little tiny hooks out.
Yes.
Even though they do hook them right on the side of the mouth, which is nice for bait.
Yes.
Actually, they're not taking as deep as they were taking the spinners.
No.
Which I don't understand.
I don't either.
Yeah, well, that's a nice one, fish. Whoa. Time to go home. Time to go home. Yeah, golly. That was pretty close to 4-pounder.
Hey, Michael! Good. Hey, Filbert! Hi, good shoot!
Don't come over. Hey, Dolly didn't go very far. He's kind of making his home here at my feet.
He loves you, David.
Oh, I can't get rid of him!
He loves you, David.
Yeah, it didn't take Phil long to hook into one. These guys just keep hooking fish so fast, I don't even get a chance to make a cast. Hook something interesting. Oh, you got chum. I bet you got a chum. I just lost one. They're so much fun. The battle goes on. What is it? Should be able to see it. Well, let's just take him out of the fish hole. You're slowing down the dolly fish in here.
Oh, it could be a giant trouser trout.
Trouser trout. let's move him in out of the hole here.
Yeah.
Let's quit cluttering up the dolly hole. Yeah. Hooks this big fish and plugs it up.
Plugs up the hole.
What do we got?
I don't know. It's acting like a chum. But
sure does, doesn't it?
I haven't seen it though.
Ooh.
Come on, big dolly, big dolly.
Big dolly, big dolly. Big dolly. Well, Jimmy's in a quality fish here. I can tell that.
Good quality camo.
I see a big dolly out there, but I don't think that's what you have on. I think you got a big chum.
I'm afraid I do.
Yeah. Yeah, you got a chum.
Yep.
Oh, well.
Well, you said you wanted a chum.
Oh, I did. I wanted to see you catch one.
Oh, thanks a lot. Yeah, I know.
Watch. Make him jerk on him. Jerk on him hard. Make him jump.
How do you pull hard in 4 pounds?
Me, I just break them off. I couldn't stand it. Just terrible. Just fighting fish continually.
A churd, Dave.
A churd?
Churd. That's a chum and a turd. Is a churd.
Battling fish.
Are we done with this? Can I move now?
Can you, folks? Can you see all the no-see-ums around Jim's head?
Jesus! I am getting eaten alive.
Gosh, there's millions of them.
I can't stand it no more.
They're under the trees here. We gotta leave, man. They were leaving. Yeah, here's a real Cracker Jack over there, messing with his line.
I'm messing with the line, and no seams are messing with me.
Yeah, they're underneath these trees. We gotta get out of here. Jimmy missed him. Now set the hook on him. Missed him again.
He's got a little piece of skein on there.
Oh, you haven't got enough bait. There he is. You got him that time. I'm trying to get down here to where the fish is. Keep falling into salmon holes. Yeah. Gotta watch where you're walking. Jeez, you guys. How many dollies have you caught today?
Flyer.
Has anybody kept track?
No. More than three.
He swears he hadn't caught his limit yet.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, finding a few. Finding a few bear kills, but so far we haven't found any bears.
Right out in front of the...
Nice example of survival moss hanging from the trees. Survival moss. There, you got one. Didn't take you long. Small one.
Little one.
Yeah, Jimmy's into one up there. He's fighting one. Yeah, look at the teeth on the dog salmon. Boy, they're just really nasty. They bite into you while you're trying to remove a hook. It is pretty rough.
Got a dolly or a salmon?
Looks like a fair size one. Gone.
I wonder if you actually can catch fish in 3 inches of water.
Oh, I think you can. Another dolly pardon?
One egg in the skein.
That's all it takes. All it takes.
See why you can't drink the water, too much rotting vegetation or fish. Bacteria count must be high.
I bet it is.
If you had to, you could get some small tributary stream, about the only thing you could do. Or boil it, one or two.
What you got there? Ho ho, you lost him, whatever it was.
Chum, big old, dirty old.
Nice dolly.
Well, Jimmy's landing another one. There's a dolly about 16, 18 inches just laying in the water, in the shallows here. Kind of tough to catch that one. My golly, he's got another one on out there.
Do you have a dollar on?
Yeah. Oh, he lost it again.
Big old salmon again.
You better sharpen those hooks so you can play them.
Yeah,
sharpen those hooks so you can play them longer. Sharpen the hooks so you can play them longer. Jim has over-recreated again. That's what we call this when you catch too many dollies. You over-recreate.
Oh.
And it causes, that's what Hugh calls it, over-recreating.
That's the number one problem with men, aging men, is over-recreating.
Yeah, too much recreation.
It's time, I think.
Oh, let's see you land him like a sportsman. Come on, land him like a sportsman.
That's not that big a one. It's a humpier size. Maybe I get the hook back.
One, two?
Yeah.
Ah, Jimmy's got a quality fish on.
Oh, yeah.
Well, look at this. They're casting right here into these pink salmon. I mean, what do you expect? Fighting pinks on both sides of me.
We're in the pink.
Phil's over there fishing with his chums.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What a wonderful fish you have on there.
David, that was very sarcastic.
Oh, it is. That's your first pink today, isn't it?
Yes, it is. That's true.
You've done well to avoid them.
I've been trying to avoid them.
No, he lost his pink.
Yeah.
Oh, I like that. He's really giving you a run for your money, isn't he? Can't believe I got to throw a bait out there amongst all those pinks in the first place. Big long hole in here. Well, that's pink salmon coming up here in the lower river. What kind of fish do you have? Zollivardens? Oh, spawning male.
Phil, I know where they are.
Come on, Mr. Dolly. Head on home. Another dolly? Well, either Phil is over here tying up another rig or he's praying he doesn't hook another chum. Yep, Two bites to dust. Phil ain't even got his bait in the water yet. Jim's into his third one. Either Phil is having trouble rigging up his gear, or he's not getting an answer to his prayer about not hooking another chum.
Phil, are you bowing to
these?
Wow. Yeah. Yeah, that's a fat bugger.
Yeah, it is. It's full.
Full eggs.
Yeah, full eggs and both.
Eggs are gonna spawn and eggs it's eating.
Yeah.
Well, there he goes. Swimming off. Think so, huh? Well, we'll see. You get him. Fish after fish being caught. There's Phil, still on his knees, either praying for no humpies or chums, or still working on his gear. Is that what it is? Oh, you lost him!
Oh!
Oh, that's a nice fish. Getting a lot of run out of him. Uh-oh, I hear a reel on this side now. Oh, there's Jimmy with one on. Jeez.
Okay, I'll move on down. Let Michael go in there.
Yeah, gosh.
Oh,
it's a big dolly. Yeah, he's got a dolly. His prayer went through. He didn't get a chum. He got a little one. He's got a big one though. A lot of dead around here. Oh, triple.
Triple.
Another fish on over here.
Triple.
Yeah, Phil, what do you got here? Let's see this fish. It's a big one.
Nice color.
Yeah.
Good picture of it.
Yeah, it's a good, it's a big one.
I suppose one of these days we may accidentally even catch a couple.
You would think so. Yeah, that's a nice big one. It's another one there, it's pretty close to 5 pounds or better. That is a big fish.
Yeah, holy fish.
That is a really nice big one.
He's hooked right under the chin.
Right under the chin. Yeah, that is a really a nice big fish. Wow. I know we're checking out on Mike's fish here. The last of the three on.
All right, Mikey.
Looks like another spawning male, maybe.
I think this is a shiny female. Baby.
Think so? Yeah, it is.
Big though.
Yeah, hold that one up. That's a big fat female.
Yeah.
One of this year's spawners.
Man, she's big and fat. Let's get a zoom on that.
Yeah, that's a fat fish.
Mm-hmm.
Good grief. Wow.
She is huge.
They're out here just gorging on these eggs.
I know.
And here's number four on now. Just switching over to Jimmy's fish. Oh, there goes that one. Yeah, they're out there.
Oh, I don't want you guessing.
The guys are just slaughtering them today. Yay, you can see them, no see him spinning around his head. Spinning around my head too. Oh, I can't believe you couldn't get one in there. There's some real fresh salmon kills around here. Blood's still running out of this salmon. Still haven't seen a bear yet. Now the guys are fishing the last big hole down here now, just before we take off, head back to the boat. We're about a 30-40 minute walk from the boat. Now we gotta reload and load up and head home. Yeah, looks like Phil's into a fish down there. Yeah, cleared out the end of the hole. He found something. Is it a dolly?
Yeah.
Looks like another fair size one.
Fat one. Hanging around on a bunch of salmon.
Getting fat.
Yep. Way to do it. Right in the tip of the schnoz.
Yeah.
Nice pretty one.
God, little bellies are just bursting from eating those eggs.
Yeah, they are. They're just torkers. Right in the tip of the schnoz.
Uh-oh. Jimmy's real screaming.
Uh-oh. Got a grin on his face, too.
Uh-oh.
Look out.
He's happy. He must have a salmon.
Salmo!
Oh, don't break it off! Play it like a real sportsman.
There you go. Set her free.
I don't like
Yeah, there she goes. She's not going very far.
Yeah.
Oh, there she goes.
Really got a bend in that rod there, Jim.
Yeah.
I like it when he has these big ones on.
Yeah, so do I.
Quality fish.
Quality fish.
Did you snag it in the tail?
No, right
side, I think. Heavy. Kind of wheel in over the top of a bunch of them.
Well, fills in another one. Boy, this is quite a fisherman. I mean, look at all the dead fish behind him. He's just killing them like crazy.
Looks like he's been grazing on them, too.
That sure does.
Just laid them away. Oh,
I never seen nothing. Just, you know, we always hear about those greedy guys from down south coming up, filling their,
right here.
Filling up their fish boxes. This guy just fills up the bank.
Just leaves them there. They have a wanted poster underneath his chest.
Yeah. Oh, you're getting ready for your date tonight, huh?
Oh, right.
Yeah. There's nothing better than DEET.
Draws them right in.
Draws them right in. Well, look at that form, I'll tell you. I've never seen anything like it. He's trying to impress the fish with his stance. What do you got? You got something. Something really big. Is it a salmon? You think it's a salmon, huh? You can throw them on the bank with all these other dead ones you'd killed.
I hope this isn't going to be Exhibit A.
Yeah, no, Exhibit B. Exhibit A is already done. I don't know what you have, but it's quite a fish. Well, look at that fish. Well, that ain't the one he's got on, though. Still don't know what it is. Been about a 10-minute battle. You can't land fish, you're gonna swim out and get it. Oh, something big in there flashing. Still had really good luck looking at it.
There it is.
Oh, it's a big chum. Look at that, it's a pretty one.
Gone.
You might want him gone. He's yours now. Here's a bunch of wasted dolly fishermen. We've been at this now for...
Look what those guys did. Look at that in front of them.
We got about...
After watching this movie, you ought to be tired, whoever's watching the movie.
Yeah. Well, he's been playing his chum now about 15 minutes. Now look at that quality fish there. People pay big money. That's a big, nice big chum.
4-pound line.
Wow.
I don't want to reach in there to get the hook out. Oh no, you got him.
A lot of people pay big money to come up and catch chum up here. Well, that's pretty fitting for the end of the day. Look at that dental work. You ought to have been a dentist. Yeah, you gonna hold him up now?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Hold him up. We want you to hold that fish up. I mean, you come all the way from Washington State, catch one of them. Look at that. I mean, that is about one of the greenest and slimiest chums I've ever seen in my life.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, goodbye. That river's just full of salmon eggs floating around all over and in the gravel. This is what the dollies are after. Such a salmon, guys. You guys look like you're all wet.
And here cometh the rain.
It is raining. It didn't rain on the way in here.
No, it didn't.
But we are at the, we're at the other river.
Other no-name river.
No-name river. So I'll shut off for now because it's raining piss amp. Oh, he's fast into him. We don't know what it is.
Right about the salmon.
Oh, he got a salmon. We told him he was going to get a chum. That's the way to start the day out. Big humpy. Look at the tech. Yeah, look at the technique here. I mean, this is great. This guy, he's a humpy slider. He slides them right up on the rocks. Get them humpies.
Rest of the trip.
Yeah. Nice fish. Hey, the good thing for you is there's a lot more of them out there.
Oh, really?
Oh, he's got another humpy. Ah, Jim's hot in the action. Starting in on the dollies. Why is that raining so hard, Jimmy?
Huh?
Why is it raining so hard?
I don't know.
What kind of a dolly you got there?
Pardon me?
What kind of a dolly do you have?
We have a Dolly Varden.
A Dolly Varden?
A Dolly Varden.
Oh, that's
as opposed to a Dolly Crappie.
A Dolly Crappie? That's a pretty one.
Yeah. Yeah, we were just standing here waiting. Then we could see the salmon move in. And then wait until you saw a dolly go in behind them and then cast in.
Cast in, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, I see the salmon are moving up.
Yeah.
You're being followed. You're being shadowed.
Well, that's a nice one.
Shadowed. You need a pliers above? That's a nice one.
No idea.
That was a nice one.
Well, let's see him come to the beach.
That's a nail.
Doesn't quite have as much orange on him, though.
No, not like the...
Not like the others.
The other kind.
Almost no orange.
Yeah. It's still a nice fish.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Did he bite you?
No.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty one.
Weird, no orange.
No orange on that one.
Hey, Mike, take a look. There's no orange on him.
Wow. Not a piece of orange.
No, on the fin.
Uh-uh.
There's two different
times, man. Looks like Jimmy's into another one. Others are baiting up. Phil's getting real good at landing these humpies. Great technique.
Teach him. Learned it on the bogey shield.
Boy, it's pretty in here.
Yeah, it's neat. You can see a long way.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Ooh, nice place to see a deer come through, Dave.
Yeah.
No, it's a nice place to see that sow and cub come by.
Oh.
Oh, really? See what now?
Sow and cub.
You see one?
No. Is it raining? Oh, Jimmy must have a salmon. Jimmy's in another one. There he is. Nice bright one.
No wonder they are stout little fish.
Yeah. They're nice ones. A lot of nice big bright ones up here. Oh, self release. Guys are busy hooking fish down below us here.
They're colored different?
Yeah. Yeah, they're totally colored different than aquacina fish.
Uh-huh.
I couldn't believe it. A lot of bright ones.
Yeah.
They seem to have more spots on them.
Yeah. And no orange.
No orange at all. That's a nice bright one. Yeah, it's sure brighter than an aquacina fish. Come on, guys, swim up the creek. Look, the spots on that one.
Mm-hmm.
Mike's in another fish. Mike's losing another fish.
Thank you.
Action just continues. Jamie and I are just killing them up here. One right after another. What a view there, Jimmy. Hold up that fish. Well, not that view. There's fish after fish on out here. Holy smokes. Wild little boogers. Oh, they're ripping up the stream. Yeah, they're catching them down there just fast as we are.
Look at the waterfalls up there.
Yeah, that's what I've been looking at. Yeah. Cool.
Jeez, it's cool. You got those waterfalls?
Yeah, I got some. Bunch of fish in there where he's at. Yeah, waterfalls are just got really big after that rain.
Isn't it?
Huh?
Just like the Olympic Peninsula?
Yeah. Looks like the Boca Shield or the Ho or something. Yeah. Nice river.
Oh,
enormous cool. Amounts of fish in it.
Yeah.
You guys are taking a break, huh? Too many dollies? Well, the guys, they catch $8 or $10 a piece and then they take a little break and have lunch again. Where's the mouth that's dolly fishing? Tail end of this pool's got a lot of nice pink and chum in it. They better get down here and hook a few of them.
What did the kids say?
The kids out on the back deck shooting. You got a shooter on board, I said, yeah, you're not used to it. He's already slowing up. And he's going to go down front in the head that's enclosed.
Make a bigger mess.
While we're anchored.
Well, the guys are having tuna fish sandwiches for lunch. Man, they're hooking fish even in the rain. Looks like they're having a lot of fun, huh? Look at it coming down. Oh yeah, nice one.
Beautiful. Pretty far.
Boy, isn't this fun?
Whoa!
He doesn't have to swim back up the river. It's raining hard enough he can fly.
Flying fish.
Yeah.
Hey.
Send them all.
Damn, blasted Jimmy, you're all wet.
Say what?
You're all wet.
I'm all wet?
Yeah.
You
not. Yeah, the guys have really been killing the fish on this stretch of beach. They've just been killing the fish here as quick as they can. Fabulous fishing.
Yeah.
Well, somebody's got to cross.
I guess it could be done.
Yeah, it's going to be done. We're going to go.
Yeah.
You can get, and they're still swimming.
Yeah.
Weird.
Now here's a big one that didn't get away. That's a big chum. Bear been chewing on his backbone. first. Oh, what's going on here? I heard you guys were buddies.
Big one. Man, look at the sun. That's a chum. Fuckhead.
Is it a chum?
Yes, sir, it is.
Oh, boy, Tiger's that's a quality strike. Fish.
Give away every time.
There's a big pink.
That is an oinker.
That's an oinker.
You got a... Oh, no, it's a pink.
Yeah, a pink.
That's one step below a chum. Why would you? Why would you? I'd cast out and get a chum.
You told me to cast there.
You listened to me.
Second mistake right there.
Man. Oh, that's one beautiful fish. Hold that baby up. Hold him up.
Fork.
Hold him up!
Now here's David with his fish.
This one's going home for dinner.
Yes, this is a Peggy fish here.
Yeah. You want the dollies, you're going to get a dollar.
Uh-huh, that's right.
Not bad.
No, not bad at all. Pan back here a little bit. Better idea where we are here, working our way down the river.
Yes.
1:30, 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
This is my dolly bait.
Oh, you got dolly bait here?
Look at that little dolly bait.
Let's see.
That's it. That's the dolly bait. Orange and green yarn. Cut small.
Wow. Huh.
Is that a peggy fish?
Mm. Yeah, that's the peggy fish.
And it's on
that's
a peggy bait, too.
Yeah, that's peggy bait.
We got some foo-foo colors going there, I'll tell you.
Colors.
Boy, yeah.
Pretty
yeah.
fish.
There yeah, we go.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, old guy.
He yeah, went for a good cause. Here's Dave down on the beach. Ooh. What are you doing?
Oh, cutting him.
Uh-oh. Wow.
No eggs.
No eggs, huh?
Yeah, except its stomach. Look at him.
Wow.
Look at all the eggs in it.
Jeez.
Salmon eggs. Jam full of them.
Huh.
He's not a spawner for this year.
Wow. River here a little bit.
Silty too.
Mm-hmm. There's a freshly cleaned dollies, and you can see all the eggs coming out of the stomach. He's just gorging with salmon eggs. I gotta have you guys tell me about this trip.
Well,
how'd it go?
It was wet.
It was wet?
And we've got time. If we turn around right now, we can go make that circle we made today again this evening.
Yeah, probably. Right. Did we catch enough fish?
You give us a phone call and let us know how it was.
Right.
Or else one dragged the other one.
No shortage of fish.
No shortage.
All righty. This will be the end of the fishing video here.
Oh, they weren't short at all. They were longer.
Were they longer?
They were.
I'm disappointed you guys didn't pack some chum out.
It was a day.
I was thought about it, but you mocked me so bad I would feel humiliated.
Well, the thing is you don't even have to cook it. You take it home, put it in gelatin molds, and put it in the fridge.
Apart.
Yeah, it'd be wonderful.
Bouillabaisse.
Yeah.
Well, turns into bouillabaisse and transportation.
Well, between that and the humpy pudding, what more can a guy ask for?
Yeah.
How could you beat that? Humpy pudding.
It'd make it go to pieces just that much faster.
That's right.
It makes my stomach growl now.
Just a wad between your